Tonight, California's legislative leaders say that lawmakers will not reconvene later this month as planned. The state legislature took a recess on March 16th and is supposed to return in 10 days. And it was the first unscheduled break in 158 years. The only thing the Constitution requires lawmakers to do this year, though, is pass a budget by June 15th.